time.
Thanks. So we've turned back time for me to fix this torpedo that destroys the planet. I only have one shot of this. Here we go. I only have one shot at this.
I don't hurry. I'm not gonna make it.
Let's go, Goku. We have to hurry.
Earth's gone if I don't move fast. Hope I make it.
Come on.
Kiss your ass goodbye, Frieza.
Hurry up, Goku!
I'm not the one who's through here. You and your planet are finished. Frieza!
Frieza!
Why you?
Frieza, looks like I'm gonna have to finish you off myself after all.
Alright, Goku, let's finish this.
Pull any more of your tricks!
But how? Up?
There's no doubt about it. You're evil!
You're just now realizing that!
Not this time, Frieza. I'm taking you down. Oh my God.
I will have my revenge. I will not fail this time. I will kill you. Planet to space debris. Let's when I'm done with you.
Damn it, I almost beat him. have to try. I won't quit, I won't give up either. Taking you down. Bring on Frieza! Dude, are you serious? Again with that shit, bro? Are you serious? Dude, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Dude, you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. Feels like she's hard. My turn. Oh my god, Frieza is spamming her finisher, bruh.
Thank you.
You going down, Frieza? Told you I was gonna get you. Goodbye, Frieza.
Against Goku. The world was once again at peace.
Only one more to go.
Vegeta would not rest, but instead went back to continue their training. To become stronger and push themselves to even greater levels. Question remains, was this the last time Goku and Frieza would cross paths? Only time will tell.
So now, we have completed the awakening for Super Saiyan Red, Goku and Vegeta, and Super Saiyan Blue, Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan from Goku and Vegeta. Now the final one, if I beat the final one, I can go back to playing PS5. Let's go, boy. One more to do. But we must make Kid Trunks very powerful.